Our brother Keith was a true man of God, all out for Jesus, for the kingdom of God, and for seeing people, men and women, boys and girls, one for Christ. He was fearless and yet so caring and so sensitive to God and to people. His deep love, his commitment, and his love for the Word of God was absolutely contagious. Heaven has and will have many, many people who are there because of his life, his ministry, and they'll be praising God for all of eternity for what the impact he made in their lives. Even as a young boy, I remember how he was always reaching out to people, bringing home strays, the hurting, those that are in desperate need, just had that wonderful, wonderful heart. And we know that he was a prayer, and his prayers are going to be sorely missed. I know that he prayed for my family daily, as we have for his. And his prayers are going to be missed, severely missed, sorely missed. The memorizing of scripture, volumes of scripture, was absolutely contagious and will be one of those hallmarks by which he's always remembered throughout all of time. Heaven the richer, earth the poorer with his passing, but we will see him again up there, where we'll celebrate together Jesus, his love, his faithfulness, his mercy and his grace. Revelation 14, and I want to read that just a couple of verses there. Revelation chapter 14 and verse 13, it says this, and quote from the New International Version, it says, "And I heard a voice from heaven say, write, blessed are the dead who die in the Lord from now on. Yes, says the Spirit, they will rest from their labors, for their deeds will follow them." Keith's deeds will follow him while he's resting from all his labors. Psalm 116 and verse 15 says, "Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints," or his godly ones. And Paul let us know in 2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 8 that to be absent from the body is to be present with the Lord. Well done, Keith, my precious, precious brother. You were down here on earth a great man of God with such a powerful testimony. And up there, well, we know heaven is rejoicing. And you've heard that voice, the voice of your Saviour, saying, "Well done, good and faithful servant. Enter into the joy of the Lord." What helps us in this great loss to all of us is to know where he is and with who he is, heaven and with our Lord, Jesus our Lord, for all of eternity. See you soon, Keith. See you soon. God bless.